actually useful for that said thing, or for specifically ATMs.
Yes, it was. It was, but that variant is not in this game whatsoever. In fact, there's only one variant.
For now.
A laser. Laser variant that has freaking 12 laser hard points.
Stop shooting lasers. It's cold out here. Wait, I recognize this map. Are we doing that one mission?
Yes, because I got stuck on this mission track.
Ugh. Alright, let's go roll them. Not even gonna be a fair fight. I actually have a proper mech for this battle now.
Oh, hey, loot.
Okay, Darius, calm down.
Loot! I like money.
Where you like money? I like monies too. Never have enough in Yakuza, apparently. Oh, context.
Wipe it.
No, I can't do this. A friendly in front of it. I took it. Alright, we're just gonna lure him down the hill again like last time. Up to the right? Or was it?
Blowing up.
Good little hunchback.
Does his job well, doesn't he?
No, I know, right? Just wait until we get a Fafnir.
They have that mech in here.
I know you told me. I said just wait until we get one.
FYI, you're out of position.
Oh, do I need to go over here?
No. We can't keep up with you. Alright.
No 5G internet for you.
Continue advancing.
Alright, where are we going? Left, right? Do the pass over here.
Through the pass. Watch for turrets. They'll be popping up any second now. Yep.
I do like the skybox though. Typically the asteroids. Alright, time to get serious. God, almost one shot at him. There he is.
Hunchback, focus, hunchback. Hunchback is dead.
Got a Centurion coming out. He's done. Right, I'll clear this wall up for you. Now back to what I was doing. Man, you just won't go down. Why won't you die?
I'm showing all targets at this facility destroyed. Punch it.
Still got two targets over here though.
Yeah, punch it. Mechs have melee. You're not just a clanner right now. Okay, all units advance towards next target. Where we are going to fuck up some bitches.
We're shooting something. Aircraft behind us. No longer aircraft behind us. Repair bay?
Is that a repair bay?
Looks like it.
Eh.
You check it out. No, it doesn't do anything. But it's probably actually a storage deploy. You know, where they keep mechs like down below or something.
If you can, try to protect the Thumper artillery, because he's already open in the rear on the Thumper. Because motherfucker was stupid.
And he ran off early. That was fast.
He had his back to me. Whoa. How damaged are you?
My back is hurt. There he is. Got an Irby. 10. Open, CT. Dead. That one's done. Aircraft should be coming in soon.
Extract mess speed.
You are clear for approach. We read you, Marshal Davian. Return to your dropship. Prepare your
faster.
We'll see you on the
ground. As fast as I can.
Acknowledged. All stations move to designated evac points on the double. We have an invasion to get to.
They are not happy. Three of them, Darius.
That's fine, I'll take him.
Up and down the hill.
You just get to the extraction.
Working on it.
One down.
ETA, 10 seconds. Four. Two. One. I'm in the circle.
Mount up and prepare for a hard burn out of here. Marshal Davion wants his planet side with the rest of the Lancers ASAP.
Killed all of them.
Nice. I don't know what I got messed up by. I don't remember anything fighting me and messing me up like that.
I know exactly what happened.
What happened?
Hunchback.
Hunchback shot me in the back?
Yep.
That makes sense.
And I'm not gonna trust that AI with my freaking scrapjack.
Those are on all of our targets. Have been assigned to take cities adjacent to regional spaceports to recognize this map. While the 6th and 8th cruises RCT makes it, this one's kind of drug out.
I know.
Take and hold the mining city of Gizhiga and its small spaceport high in the Kazan mountain range. Our fighters report that they have inflicted heavy casualties against the Ariana Grenadiers defending the region, pushing them back into the city itself. Their remaining op 4 and some planetary militia have held themselves up in the city and have refused to surrender to our forces. So we've been ordered to move against them and clear them out.
It is.
Contact Warhammer 6L. Trying to get eyes for you. Maintain distance. Let's take it down.
Dinner's almost done. Got an arm from him.
He's out too.
Hard to get pretty good at swatting people out of the air again.
Turret.
And only a few of us.
Fine. Make them for come to us.
We'll score them. The open. Finish them. Let's keep the momentum up. Another light. You open. I'll finish them off.
I got him, I got him. You focus on front.
Then it's a griffin.
Doesn't have its PPC anymore. Stay near me. You'll have protection against those LRMs.
I'm showing half of all primary targets have been destroyed. Keep it up.
Run in the back. I took back down for a minute.
Oh shit.
Grenadier forces, you have fought bravely for your cause, but the battle is lost. Surrender and no further harm will come.
Almost
to
be
you
open.
How are you doing?
My right arm's looking pretty rough. On critical. Kind of using you as a shield right now. At least protecting that right arm. I don't care about the left. That's fine.
I was worrying about heat.
Could be it.
Okay.
Receive relief forces. With any luck, the
other 7 Lancer regiments meet with similar success.
Damn, we can't get that Warhammer. And we cored out every single mech. Without fail. All right. There we go. An assault, 2 mediums and a light.
Is this that a base mission?
Yep.
Boy.
Alright. Strategic Director Pavel Ridzik has fled the system, and the primary earthworks manufacturing facilities in Tigrograd have fallen under our control. But the fight is not over. Davian Intelligence has tracked the remaining Liao defenders to a hidden earthworks mech assembly plant and storage facility close to our forward operating base. Our mission is to finish the fight. Eliminate all Liao defenders and secure the earthworks production site. Kestrel Lancers, advance.
Commander, the entire Second Crucis is on deck for this mission. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Support our allies and clear the field. There is no telling what we'll encounter once we reach the targeted facility.
Here we go.
In my A game.
Aircraft coming in. Battlemech should be coming on sensors soon.
Good.
What's great is that we have ETM protection.
Davian, we have made contact with Liao defenders screening the base. We're engaging now.
Wasn't there supposed to be some mechs here?
What?
Wasn't there supposed to be some mechs right here? We're supposed to fight?
Yeah. There was. Maybe it doesn't do it in campaign.
Vindicator.
Focus that blackjack. Nicely done.
Mm-hmm.
Grasshopper.
Oh shit. On target.
Yep, you've got it. I'm gonna start advancing.
Well, this AI keep stops walking right in front of me.
Marshal Davian.
There we go.
Reach the facility's perimeter. IFF readings indicated.
Nicely done.
Both inside and outside the facility. Commander Mason, you will secure the interior.
Trying to minimize my damage because I know I'm a little more squishy and it's a long fight. Now it's close fighting. That's more of this mech style. Left, I'll go right.
I'm going left, yep. Quite a dire wolf. But still imposing on its own, right?
Mm-hmm.
Air is going to be coming in soon.
Get the fuck off my dick. AI keeps bumping into me, causing me damage. Oh, that guy's so airborne. Smacked him. Good? Oh, there he is. Almost
he's open legs.
Lost the leg.
He's dead. Lost both legs. Advancing. There's a trebuchet up here. Yeah, I look forward to murdering him. He's right at the entrance. There he is. That was mean, wasn't it?
Oh, a little bit. You're worried for the one mech that just kind of eats out the building.
Falling back, falling back, falling back.
Give me a minute, man.
Stand down and surrender, and no further harm will come to you or your people.
Who are them? Got this one.
One's dead. You've got the other one?
Working eye of this AI doesn't keep standing in front of me. Got him. God, I'm taking so much damage because I can't pull the trigger because AI keeps stepping in front of me.
Yeah, I know. I'm wondering if it should have literally just been the two of us. I mean, we don't have Yeetus to lead us with us.
Alright, here we go. Helicopters in ambush. They'll probably spawn behind us as per usual. There he is. Done. Another one. This complex in functional condition. Check your fire in these tight quarters and eliminate any enemies you encounter ASAP. Oh my god. Another gun.
How are you guys doing on...
Oh, definitely we'll need the hill bay whenever we get there.
Same. Which were there, by the way?
Oh, I know.
Aircraft. And it crashed. I'm gonna grab this first one here.
I'm gonna need gold. I'm actually fresh back now. You can use another one. Negative. Route is blocked. Are you trying to command them?
Yeah, hold on.
Well, you are staying next to the ramp.
Anyway, I'm full health. I'm trying to... I was trying to get Goblin, our friendly neighborhood dumbass Jenner.
That's not the Jenner that's a problem, it's the other one that's been a problem.
Start firing.
Side, having some cover.
Focus, that's the right side leg of that blackjack. He's dead.
There's a raven. And get out of your way.
Leg.
Yeah, I know, I'm already tearing him up.
Nicely done.
There is another.
I killed the blackjack already.
That was on the left.
Total kills consist of blackjack, raven, two locust turrets. And by the way, you are pretty banged up. Stay behind.
Walking really, really slow.
I'm walking as fast as I can. Look, I'm a fat hat. focus on the air. I'm gonna focus on taking the brunt of this. Here we go.
Waiting for air to show its face. There he is. One helicopter down.
Took that one down with a clean headshot.
Oh, I killed him with a headshot. Didn't even break stride. I'm gonna save on fuel.
God damn AI, they cause more damage to the base than the enemy has.
Yes, I know. I can't believe I literally headshot that cataphract. I alpha'd with my PPCs, and next thing you know, pilot just poof, gone.
Yep. And it was like when I killed an Atlas and got his pilot.
That's more impressive, in my opinion.
With two Gauss rifles at the same time? Yeah.
And of course, I can't pick up that cataphract that I had shot. Oh, I'm talking about color, but yeah.
System's populace, clustered around a number of townships and cities known locally as Chongxi, the four cities. We've made planetfall 40 clicks north of our main objective, shielded by a small but dense forest known as Yorlor's Grove, while the third has made planetfall in the Granite Field Mountains to the east of our objective. We are each set to advance on the city from both directions and attempt a pincer attack to claim the four cities. Tread carefully. While Tigris is not the fortress world that Tikhonov was, we will not have the luxury of having the full might of all eight Lancer regiments on our side. For this campaign, it's just us and the third. So watch each other's backs and don't do anything reckless.
Leroy Jenkins.
Leroy Jenkins.
Said we weren't going to get help.
This is the other regiment. It's just the third, us and the third. It's the same guys that we fought with at the final mission.
That's quite a range, sir. All the more reason to tread carefully, MechWarrior. Continue to follow the Mark Nav point route to our planned encampment site. Once we've set up a foothold within the system, we'll send out recon squads to see what is what. Marshal Davian, I'm getting some heavy sensor disruption. Could be the Liao scouting our formations.
Eyes on city.
I'm gonna sneak and suspicion and watched. And my thermal's going just in case.
Contact. I have multiple heavy contacts lighting up across the board.
130.
Wipe it.
In front of us.
Reading Davian serial codes on these hostiles.
Oh, right in front of you.
The Confederate
That's the welcome wagon that we're going to be in trouble.
That wasn't bad. What are they doing back there?
No idea.
Okay, whatever. We're advancing. Hugging right, staying to the high ground. Obi-Wan would be proud.
Looks like you read his handbook. Too quiet.
Come on now, we just murdered some of your boys. Please. Have some fun with me.
They are.
Charger. CT that thing.
If I can get the angle. There he is. Damn, that's a tough torso. Damn, he popped fast. One more I saw. Ran past you guys. Looks like the AI finally just decided to join the fight. I counted three. Where's the third one? There he is.
Yeah, you were being lit up by AC-20 burst fires.
Yeah, I know. I think I did alright on spreading the damage, too. But I did drag him out of the fight as fast as I could.
I was trying to open up their CTs as quickly as I could, so that way your missiles could just go in and rip them to shreds.
Heavier. Making it really difficult for me to shoot.
Alright.
Almost got his leg. Yep, got his leg.
Finish him.
Got him.
We're turning this around. One final push should be all we need.
Fuck.
How bad are you?
I'm hurt.
Alright, I'll take the lead on this.
Press Q and look at me.
Yeah, I'll take the lead.
My armor's pretty crit.
I got some spare back armor. I got water on my side.
I have to shield with my left side. I'm trying to clear my field of fire.
Oh boy, we're at the city.
We are?
Yep. High ground it is. Could be a fight to a death in the city. Let the AI do the fighting.
It's at the edge. Contact left, contact left.
Copy that.
He's dead. The Hunchback finally decided to do its job. The Phoenix Hawk.
I'm dealing with Remix over here. Him. Is that Raven at? Okay, there should be one more. Yep. At your feet. Dealt with them. Dealt with. Right arm is open now. Fine. Cataphract. Arm's almost fucked. Done.
Board.
Finish off whatever stragglers you can find, but let the rest of them go. The third is counting on us to be in position for our joint assault. We need to save our manpower for the fight ahead.
Yep, I think that's it.
So yeah, that was rough.
Yeah. I don't think we would have survived that last fight if the AI finally did, you know, unfuck itself and finally catch up.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, that's a whole bunch of sensors powered. Fuck yeah. I kind of want all of those. Have, eat us, delete us.
Tango's on radar. Marshal Davian, loud forces. Oh, the door is shooting at me.
So, how are you liking it?
It's taking a little bit to get you to. Why is my back already damaged?
Good luck, Commander. Lasers?
Trebuchet.
Sorry, I deleted him.
Nice work. Your down target is about to go critical.
You caused him to go critical. And then he was trying to do some anti, some counter missiles on you.
They lost lock.
No. I shot them down midair.
Oh, impressive.
I have AMS.
Guy coming over to us, in front.
Yep. I see him. I see him. Irby, wipe that thing out.
Ash.
Okay, watch our flanks. Flank, flank. Urban mech, fresh.
Very, very close.
Aircraft.
Oh, with the Irby. Something else to our left.
Assassin.
Did it say ammo low?
Are you serious?
Ammo's low.
I put so many tons of ammo on that thing though.
That is very concerning. Playing the conservative game now.
Good kill, good kill. On your six.
To our left.
Max coming in north.
I'm trying to get objective done. But like they're gonna keep coming no matter what, more than likely.
Yeah.
Am I way AI? Got all of them.
Yep.
Marauder. Okay, he only has an AC5 and a PP, so probably on his arms. Oh, yeah,
it's a Marauder.
Alright, going for a pinch.
Yep, we need to extract.
Going for it.
Archer down.
We may have to get rid of these small lasers just to give him more ammo.
Yep, go straight for extract.
I already am.
That Marauder just went critical. I hope that means I'll be able to salvage it.
Probably not. I'm in.
Marauders are pricey. And I'll take a look at your mech and see if I can throw even more ammo on it. Yep.
Yeah.
I mean, it is two. It is an LRM-40, so I mean, I thought 4 tons of ammo would be enough, you know? I was wrong. Okay, first off, sell that. Second, take a look at your mech, see what needs to be done. Oh, it wasn't 4 tons of ammo, right? Shit. It was 2.5 tons, no wonder you ran out of ammo. I'm sorry. David?
What's up?
Ready up.
I've heard up 3 times. Go. Open. Done.
Going critical.
Not. Stuff like that, man. The guy in the middle, Blackjack, and something else. Got light inbound, inner.
Yep. How are you doing?
I'm doing just fine. About to pair a new one as Blackjack. Something behind me.
Aircraft, aircraft.
Benched. Guy? Overheated.
New target, spider.
And back to head to close objective. Are you going that way? Lots of air. Having a lot of lasers come in handy. My arm is open and yellow. How are you doing? A little beaten up, but nothing open yet. Get out of the fucking way, AI. Yeah.
It's now or never, Commander. We need to stop those transmissions before they complete their handoff. Get this job done now. We'll soon be able to spare a mech company to deal with this rabble later. Return to base and we'll plan our next moves.
Okay, extract. Best speed.
In for it. Hey,
aircraft, I'll deal with it. All aircraft eliminated.
Copy. Men.
We'll see what Marshal Davion has planned for us once we relink with the rest of the lancers.
Did we just get another Zeus? Yep, we just got another Zeus. Just send that to cold storage. All right. Time to depart.
Sona, capital system of the Sona Commonality and one of the jewels of the Capellan Confederation. For centuries, Sona had been a beacon of industry and technological sophistication. Once housing large populous cities across all of its continents, feeding a healthy commercial manufacturing industry. But, like the rest of the Innisphere, the Succession Wars brought death and destruction to Sona. Today, although it's only a shadow of its former self, it remains an important world. Its aerospace and dropship manufacturing centers, combined with its centralized location in Capellan space, have made it a prime target for the Federated Sun's ongoing invasion of the Confederation. House Davion has charged the elite 5th Certis Fusiliers with taking Sona. In order to complete our mission, we will first need to make contact with their commanding officers, General Gordon Hartstone and Colonel Anthony Harkness. But something seems to be wrong. Although we jumped into the system 7 days ago, I have not yet been able to hail anyone on the wideband Federated Sun's command channel. I'm getting nothing but silence every time I try. Even more disturbing, the local news is reporting that the Fusiliers have attacked and destroyed Sona's HPG relay station, which has cut the system out of contact with the rest of the Innisphere, spreading panic among Sona's populace. Our mission to recover the stolen Mio codebooks is far too important for us to abandon. Whatever the odds, we must make contact with the 5th Certis Fusiliers and request their assistance in finding and destroying the stolen codebooks. Otherwise, the entire security of Operation Rat could be compromised. Let's just hope we're not too late.
Oh, there's a black market here.